Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and mock up your Figma design. So currently, as you can see right here, this on this YouTube channel, I showed you a video on how to go ahead and create onboarding screen like this. So you can actually go ahead and check the video out on the channel, and I'm also going to put the link to that video in the description below, so you can also go ahead and learn how to create something like this in case you don't know how to do it. All right, so yeah, this is going to be a very quick video and short video showing you how to go ahead and mock up your design like this using Canva. As you can see, right, so this is a very smooth animation and this is very easy, and I'm going to show you how to do something like this. I've done a couple of videos like this, and you can create them in different sizes. All right, you can put them in different sizes, and another amazing thing is you can also convert this video to GIF image, and when you convert this to GIF image, you can upload it to your Dribbble account, and when you upload it to your Dribbble account, it's going to play automatically by itself since it's a GIF image. So instead of, since on Dribbble you can't upload on video unless you're actually on Dribbble Pro, so you might actually want to convert that to GIF. All right, you might want to convert that to GIF, but if you're actually good and you want to go ahead and make use of the Dribbble Pro, you can upgrade to the Dribbble Pro and you can upload video on Dribbble. All right, so yeah, in this video I'm going to show you how to go ahead and design something like this. This is very easy. I've done a couple of stuff like this. If you come right here to my Canva, as you can see right here, this is another one again. All right, so yes guys, without wasting much of your time, all you have to do is to open canva.com. I must open canva.com. What you're going to see, your account is going to look something like this. All right, you can do this on your mobile phone. You're actually using the Canva mobile app, and you can also, currently, as you can see on my screen, I'm making use of my laptop. All right, so yeah guys, what you need to do is, before as you can see right here, I've done all the prototype, right? So if I should come to the prototype section, you notice I've done all this prototype. As you can see, I've done all the prototype. So what you need to do guys is to go ahead and open this prototype on your mobile phone. All right, open this prototype on your mobile phone, either your iPhone or your Android phone, using the Figma app. Then all you just have to do is to interact with the app, then record what you're actually doing. All right, record your screen. So once you record your screen, then send the video to your laptop, or you can actually go ahead and upload it on Canva mobile. And once you upload it on Canva mobile, you'll be able to do certain things. Okay, so I'm going to explain before you go ahead and upload. Before you go ahead and upload, you need to create a design. So you come to this create a design button right here. Come to create a design, click on create a design. And once you come to create the design, you're going to see different suggestions. So currently, as you can see right on my screen, this is just a normal rectangle size. And this is small. I do things like this and upload it to my Telegram account, or to whatever account I'm actually creating that particular mockup for. Right, so you can actually go ahead and make use of video formats. You can see video format, this is more like a YouTube video, and you can make use of any format basically you want. And you can also create your own custom size if you want. You can create your custom size right here and impute the size, the width and height. So I'm going to put in 122, and then I'm going to put in 700. Okay, so I'm just creating my own custom size. So as you can see right here, it's going to open. So I have a video on my Canva, so I'm not going to, so let's just assume I've uploaded my mockup, because we're going to be doing something like this. Let's assume I've uploaded my video to Canva, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So once you are on Canva, this is what your Canva design is going to look like here. Your Canva is going to look like this. You can go ahead and add page. You can add more page, and as you go back, you can see this play icon. This shows that it's a video, and I can go ahead and play it. All right. So as you can see, my Canva is empty. So there's nothing there. So I need to go ahead and start designing. So you can actually change the color of this Canva, or this your page. You can change it to whatever color you want to make use of. Then the next thing you want to do is to come to the upload section and upload that particular video. So since I have the video uploaded, I'll come to the video section, then I can go ahead and select the particular video. All right, as you can see, I have two videos uploaded, so I'm going to make use of this one. Okay, so as you can see, so this is the video now. This is the video, right here. This is the video. So I'm going to go ahead and pause the video because I don't want the video to play. And yes, guys, the next thing you want to do is to go ahead and download this frame. All right, so you want to go ahead and download this frame. So you can go to Google and search for iPhone. Depending on the formats, the formats, the design size, you're all right. If your artboard is actually an iPhone X, then you can actually go ahead and make it of iPhone X screen. So you search for iPhone X mockup PNG, iPhone X mockup PNG, and you're gonna see certain. You can actually go to different sites. You can see where it says stick PNG. You come to stick PNG, and you're gonna see the mockup, right? You're gonna see the mockup, and you can also come to the image section. So instead of having to go through all the sites, let me show you a quick guide that most people are not really familiar with on Google. So in order for you to kind of get in your PNG real fast, all you have to do is click on the particular PNG and wait for it to load. So once it's loads finished, you're going to see how it looks like. So you can see right now this one has a back, does not have a background, so I can go ahead and download this. All right, so if I download this, I'm going to save it real quick, or save this, then come back to my design. Then since, as you can see, I said downloaded, all I just have to do is to drag this into my Canva. So once I drag it into my Canva, it's going to place in on my Canva. So as you can see right here, so we have this, so I can go ahead and resize this so it looks cool on my design. So I'll just resize this, I'll resize this again, then you can adjust it just so it's going to look cool. So I'm going to do that again. Alright, so this is cool. So as you can see right here, we've successfully mocked up this design. I can also go ahead and change this background color in case I don't like this background color. Alright, so I can also change it to white, I can change it to anything, any color I want. I can make use of any color I want for this. And you can also add text to this particular design. You can add text to it, you can do certain things, you can change the background, you can add photos and all. But this is just a quick video showing you how to go ahead and create a simple mockup on Canva. Alright, a simple mockup on Canva, a simple mockup video on Canva. So you click on this play icon, it's going to play your video. So as you can see right here, it's going to play your video. So you see we've replicated this video, replicated it again. So as you can see right here, it's playing, and you can go ahead and download. If you click on share and click on download, you'll be able to download this particular, as you can see, select the file format, make sure the file format is mp4 video. Okay, then click on download and it's going to download automatically. Right, and if you want to go ahead and add text, it's very easy. Come to the text section and click on add and add heading, add sub heading, or add body title, depending on what you want. Then you can go ahead and add a text. Right, you can go ahead and add a text. Yeah, so that's pretty much it, guys, on how to go ahead and create a simple mock-up video on your Canva. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you actually enjoyed the video, guys, kindly like the video, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and also don't forget to share this video with your friends that might actually find this video really helpful. And if you have something you would love to learn on in UI UX, you can actually go ahead and leave that in the comment section. And also don't forget, we have our product design course. It's still selling and people are actually rushing it, so you can actually go ahead and sign up for our product design course. It's pre-recorded, so you don't have to stress yourself with having to keep tabs with you can actually watch the video anytime you like. Okay, you can watch the video anytime, you're actually free, you can watch the video. And we have a Telegram group where you can actually go, a Telegram group for designers, where you can actually come on board and just chat and connect with each other. So that's pretty much it, guys, for the video. Thanks for watching, bye for now, and see you guys in another video.